morning children, today we will learn areas of combination of plane figures. Till now we learned the areas of separate figure. Now we will learn the area of a combination of more figure. Now let's see this example. In the figure, two circular flower beds. These are the flower beds. Have been shown on the sides of a square. Means these flower beds are on the sides of a square. Means ABCD is the square. Okay. And the center of the flower beds is at the center of the diagonals of a square. Means AC and BD are intersecting. These both are diagonals. They are intersecting at O. And this will be center of the flower beds. Okay. If the center of each circular flower beds is in the point of intersection of O of the diagonal of the square lawn, find the area, find the sum of the areas of lawn and flower beds. Means we have to find here the sum of the area of a square as well as flower beds. Which means we have to find the area of a square plus area of a segment, and two times we will do, so we will take the sum. Okay, whatever area will get of a one segment, the same area will be this. Okay, so first we will find the area of a square. So you know that the side area of a square is side into side. Means side is given 56, so 56 into 56 meter square. We will not multiply, we will take the common later. Now here you know that the diagonals of a square are perpendicular bisector. Okay, so which means AC and BD are, they will bisect even, and they will bisect at the 90 degree. Okay, because of the definition that the diagonals of a square are perpendicular bisector. So this will be 90 degree. If it is 90, so AO or OB we can find because they both are equal. Perpendicular bisector even means these both are equal. And diagonals are equal of a square even. So AC will be equal to BD. So half of AC will be equal to half of BD. Means AO will be equal to OB. Okay. Now it is, we will apply here Pythagoras theorem in triangle AOB. In triangle AOB, we will find the AO radius. That will be radius of a sector. So here AO square plus OB square equal to AB square by Pythagoras theorem. Means x square plus x square equal to 56 square. Okay. So 2x square equal to 56 into 56. Means x square equal to 56 into 56 upon 2. Means 28. This will be 28. So x square equal to what? 28 into 56. That will be x square, and that is called r square even. That is called r square. Means r square we have. Now, area of a sector, you know that. Area of a sector. What is the formula area of a sector? Theta upon 360 into pi r square. So, theta here 90 degree. This is the angle of a sector. So, this will be 90 degree. Upon 360 into pi is 22 upon 7. So, here we write 22 upon 7. And r square here is given, r square, how much? X square. And that value is given here, 28 into 56. Okay. Now, 7 1 is 7, 7 4 is 28. Okay. Now, again, 94 is, or 0 0 will be cancelled, 9 4 is 36. Means we got here 4. 4 we can divide with the 56, because 4 1 is 4, 4 14 is 56, or 14 4 is 56. Okay, which means we got here how much? Or we can write in this way only. What you got? We will write in that way only. We will not cut 56 and 28 only. Means what you write here? It will be 90 upon 360 into 22 upon 7 into 28 into 56. Okay, this will be 0, 0, 9, 1, 9, 9, 4, 1 upon 4 into 22 upon 7 into 28 into 56. This will be, because we will take the common. Later, we have to find the area of a triangle. Area of a triangle. Because area of a segment, for area of a segment, we will subtract the area of a triangle. So, this is right angle triangle. So, here half into base we can apply. So, area of a triangle AOB is equal to half into base into height. So half into base is how much? Base is here AO. AO. and height is also OB. AO into OB, which means here x into x, x square, and its value is given 28 into 56. So can you replace with the in here you write x and here also you write x, which means it will be 1 upon 2 x square, which means we can write 1 upon 2 x square is given here 28 into 56. So we write 28 into 56. That's why I did not take the did not cancel it. So this will be area of a triangle. Now area of a flabit. Area of a flabit. AOB equal to area of a sector minus equal to area of a sector minus AOB. AOB minus area of a triangle. Area of a triangle AOB. So area of a sector we find. What you got? 1 upon 4 into 22 upon 7 into 28 into 56 minus area of a triangle you got half of 28 into 56. Means here we will take 1 upon 2 common. What you and 28 also will get common and 56 also will get common. Which means what you got here? 1 upon 2, because 1 upon 2 we took common. 1 upon 2 into this 22 upon 7. This already we took common. So minus 1. Okay, 2 elevens are, which means we got here 14. Means 14 into 56 and here we will get 11 upon 7 minus 1. Means 7 ones are 7 upon 7. Okay, so it will be 14 into 56. This is how much? 11 minus 7 will be 4 upon 7. So 7 4s are 28. Means 56 into 16 or 56 into 16. We will take the product. Okay, now we have to find the area. Now here what we do? Area of one flabit we got. So area of another flabit also. Area of another flabit. Area of another flabit. Flabit is also 56 into 16 meter square. Now area of a total. Area of a total figure. Area of a total. Area of total. Total area. Total area. Total area. Equal to area of a square. Area of a square. ABCD. Plus 2 times area of a flabis. Area of flabis. So it will be what? Area of square is 56 into 56 minus plus this you got 2 times into area of one flabit is given 56 into 16. So 56 will take common. 56 will get common. So you will get here 56 plus 16 to the 32, which means we will add 56 into 8 and this will be 8. 56 into 88. So 56 into 88 will get 8 6 of 48, 8 carry on 4. 8 5 of 40, 44. The same 8, 4, 4. So we will get 8, 12 to carry on 1, 4, 4, 9, 4. Means we got here 4, 9, 2, 8 meter square. This will be total area.